homeopathy, a medical system of gentle treatment invented in the late 18th century, spread across the globe quickly within a few decades. However, getting the quality products was a challenge to the physicians as well as consumers. In the middle of the 19th century, a 26-year-old German pharmacist, Dr. Wilmar Schwabe, tried to fix this problem. He founded his own manufacturing facility and developed quality standards and the processes for the manufacturing of homeopathic medicines. Today, Schwabe has its presence in all five continents where there is mankind. It has three business verticals: phytomedicine, homeopathy, and nutraceuticals. Schwabe remedies have been available in India for over a century. Schwabe Group set up its subsidiary Schwabe India with a huge state-of-the-art manufacturing facility in Noida in 1997. Schwabe India is handled by Managing Director Ashish Kumar.
We are the market leaders when it comes to growth rates for the last many years. We have the largest sales force in India compared to any other organization, because we are in direct touch with customers, with doctors, you know, through visiting doctors, because we depend upon the feedback which is given by the doctors, and from there it comes to our R&D, into our quality department. We develop medicines for them and it goes back to the doctors once again. The whole cycle is, you know, based on a feedback system which we have. We have products which have the same quality like Germany, same machinery like Germany. When you say the USP, it's always quality. And when I say quality, it stands for everything. The quality of the product and the quality of the people.
A harmonious relationship with nature. Time-tested and trusted products. International quality standards. Highly driven employees and happy customers. This is the recipe for success for a company that's setting new benchmarks each day. This is Dr. Wilmar Schwabe India.